Suspense. The former president of America, Donald Trump, not satisfied with the election. He is proving that by reaching courts that arguing that there is malfunction in the election. Trump's case is rejected in Michigan and Georgia, followed by the lack of evidence. National news. The district by land election will be conducted in 3 stages. The voting will start from 7 a.m. and end in 6 p.m. The election will be conducted in December 8th, 10th and 14th and the counting will be conducted in December 16th. Patients can participate in the election through postal votes. School news. Our school, St. John Baptist EMHS, conducting online buses all the week during this pandemic with the use of technology. Conducting Gandhi Jayanti and all the persons programs by the use of high-tech technology. Sports. The IPL 2020 final picture will be clear with the qualifier between Sunrisers Hyderabad and Delhi Capitals tonight. Lionel Messi with a double against La Liga side Real Betis. It was from a penalty of the 61st minute and an open goal from the 82nd minute. Cristiano Ronaldo with a 2-goal banger against Spezia on the return to Serie A after testing positive for COVID-19. Real Madrid superstars Casemiro and Eden Hazard tested positive for COVID-19. Let's cut to Aaron from Trivandrum to know the COVID news today.
Yes, I can hear it from the studio. According to the medical science report today, we have 266 people tested positive for COVID-19 and 332 people recovered from COVID-19. And there is also very bad news. Our honorable governor has tested positive for COVID-19. Bye-bye and see you in the studio.